past month, the Detroit Tigers have been this season of spring training in Lakeland Bar. The Tigers have journeyed to Lakeland every spring since 1934, with the exception of 1923 and 1925.
There you go.